Welcome back to Full Motion. KSI sends shots at Jake Paul after confirming next fight. Now, I do think there's a lot of behind the scenes tension going on to make the Jake Paul fight happen, especially after the Wade outburst. I think Jake is trying to secure the Tommy Fury fight, while KSI is trying to secure the Jake Paul fight. But let me know what you guys think. Comment below, and also please make sure you like and subscribe for more updates. Until next time, peace.